Assuming I wash my hands, desanitize, and wear my gloves. Good morning, Mrs. Lee. I'm Catherine Sara Ingecha, your caregiver for the day. How are you today, ma'am?
Good.
Okay, do you want to pee, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. As per your doctor, you have to calibrate your urine. But before that, I need to take your vital signs. Assuming the vital signs are normal, we will now prepare the wheelchair. Let me assist you to stand up. At a count of three. 1, 2, 3. Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am, using your good leg, lift down the foot rest. Okay, ma'am, assist your bad leg. Using your good leg, lift down the foot rest. Okay, ma'am.
Nauna po sa stretch.
Using your good leg, assist to move it up the foot rest. And good leg, assist the bad leg. And good leg, lift up the foot rest. Okay, ma'am, I will help you to stand up. Our power 3. 1, 2, 3. Shooting the patient is done. Using your good leg, lift down the foot rest. Assist your bad leg. Lift down the other foot rest. at the Buddhas. I will have you to stand up. At the count of three. One, two, three. How do you feel today? Okay. So please take a rest for 10 to 15 minutes before I take your vital signs. And now I do the aftercare. The aftercare is done. I will now remove my gloves, wash my hands, to sanitize, and wear my gloves. And ma'am, I will now take your vital signs. Assuming the vital signs are normal, I will now remove my gloves, wash my hands, do sanitize, and document in my career.